Hey guys, today I'm gonna tell you about this beetle I found quite a few months ago. This is a coconut rhinoceros beetle. It's not very common in Singapore. I don't find it quite often. This is the only one I found so far in my entire life. Rhinoceros beetle in Singapore is not very common, so it's not very easy to find them. A few of my friends say they found an Altus beetle in the forest at Lower Pierce Reservoir. Not sure if that's the place they found it, but most of the time the beetles come out at about evening or at night. I don't go to the forest that time, so most of the time I will miss out the beetles. It's also illegal to catch them there, so yeah. Try to find some in Bishan Park and also Changi there. I read on Google that there is some of the beetle larvae of the coconut rhinoceros beetle and other kind of rhinoceros beetle there in Changi. In Bishan Park, this is one I found, so I think there is also some of these type of beetles in Bishan Park, even though this is only one I found in my life so far in over here.